2 days after Mikaeel died from internal injuries at the family home in Edinburgh, his mother called 999. She told police her son had disappeared from the flat during the night. That sparked a massive police operation in the north of the city. Hundreds of local people turned out, anxious to help, desperate to find the toddler.